These acorns are not only the perfect autumn decor motif, they can also match any room, because you choose the fabric. Hi, I'm Abie. To begin, find the link to the pattern in the YouTube description and enlarge the size you want. There are two pattern pieces, an acorn top and bottom. Cut 6 of the bottom. Cut 3 of the top, which is the acorn cap. First, the bottom. Take 3 of the 6 pieces and sew the sides together with a 1/4 inch seam allowance. Do the same with the other 3. These 2 pieces joined together will be the acorn bottom. Sew them together, but leave a hole to stuff with fiberfill. To make the cap, sew 2 of the pattern pieces, stopping a 1/4 inch from the top. Sew on the 3rd piece. This is the acorn cap. Sew a basting stitch around the edges and gather it until it's the same size as the opening on the acorn bottom. Insert the acorn cap into the acorn bottom, right sides together. Line up the seams and pin. Sew them together. The gathered fabric should be against the feed teeth. Next, turn it out through the whole opening. Stuff it a little bit at a time with fiberfill. Now the finishing touch. Fold a 6-inch piece of ribbon in half, knot it, hand stitch it to the cap. And you're done. But really, you've just begun, because you get to choose the colors and where to display it, like on a shelf, in baskets, or even on a table as a long centerpiece. With basic sewing skills, you'll be amazed at what you can do when you learn with JOANN.